Now that's the kind of place that we could really stretch out in.
Yeah, but could you imagine how many people we'd need to keep it secure?
This place doesn't look much bigger than the church.
Yeah, but it's right in the middle of Marshall.
Plenty of supply options, plus it looks like we could build on the roof if we had to. Well, what do you think? Check this place out. It's got a big yard, a privacy wall that we could fortify pretty easily, and check out that tree fort. We could turn that into a watchtower easy.
You seem awfully excited about this place.
Yeah, when I was a kid, my best friend Sally, she lived in this house. And I was so jealous. I always wanted to live here.
Well, then let's take a look inside.
Jesus!
Who's... can't see... help me.
What the hell was that? That didn't look like any disease I've ever seen. You?
No way.
Maybe we gotta go, huh?
Well, that's a few options at least. There might be more out there if you look around.
I'll think about it.
Sure. Big decision, I get it. Just remember, tree fort.
I know you have a lot to do, but time's running short on some of this. You may need to hurry. Survivors. A bunch of them are talking about some new disease that's been hitting their people.
I think we just saw it.
Yeah? Well, better stock up on meds. Pastor Will's not looking so great.
This is good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
Thanks for coming to get me. I'm ready to leave now.
Hey, don't be a stranger.
God bless.
Can't do that right now.
I need a breather.
That ain't gonna work.
Finally, things are going our way. Show those sons of bitches what's what.
It wouldn't be a bad idea to teach some of your skills to other folk. It might be a good idea if you train some of the rest of us.
Attention, all civilians currently squatting in this godforsaken valley. This is the army. And since you apparently can't figure it out for yourself, we are better armed, armored, and equipped than a bunch of drunk hillbillies with hunting rifles. So don't go thinking you can force us to take you away from all of this, because we will shoot you. Thoroughly. That is all.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon. If we don't help out soon, it may be too late. You may need to hurry. Some weird rumors have been going around on the radio. People getting beat up, robbed, stuff like that.
Any idea who's behind it?
I don't know. Could be the old lady that volunteers at the cat rescue. Or ooh, the Meals on Wheels guy. He's got a van and everything. Or, and this